This campaign is creating the momentum and the energy it is because we are listening to the American people, not just wealthy campaign contributors. And what working people are telling me is they cannot make it on $9 or $10 an hour. We need to raise the minimum wage to $15 an hour. Hillary Clinton thinks we should raise it to $12. She's wrong. We need $15 an hour.